how to create a slow zoom in Adobe Premiere Pro. With your video clip selected, move the playhead to where you want your slow zoom effect to begin, and head over to the Effect Controls panel. And if you don't see this panel, just hit Shift 5 to open it. We're gonna create a simple keyframe animation here. First, click the stopwatch beside Scale. This will set a keyframe for the starting point of our slow zoom. Then move the playhead to where you want your zoom to finish, and bump up the scale value. You can use the slider, click and drag the number itself, or just enter a value. The higher the number, the faster the zoom, but the zoom speed will also depend on the duration of the animation. And I'm stretching this zoom out over several seconds, so I'm going to go with 150 here. And you can see this will automatically add a second keyframe, which will be the end point of the animation. And with that, we've got a nice, slow, cinematic zoom effect all set up. Now, the one thing I don't like here is that as my clip zooms in, the basketball and the net, two pretty important elements of the shot, are both getting cut off. But I can fix that by changing the focal point of my zoom. Double-click on the clip in the program monitor and click and drag these crosshairs. It's a little hard to see here because of the blue background, so I'll move it up off the frame for a second so you can see it better. And you can use these crosshairs to set the focal point of your zoom. So I'm going to drop this somewhere above the net here, and now, rather than zooming straight forward towards the center of the clip, it zooms towards where I set that focal point. And that is how you create a slow, cinematic zoom in Adobe Premiere Pro.